Hello, everybody. Thank you for tuning in to the Catfish War of 316. I'm just going to do a quick recap on this video before it like makes everybody mad, because the last time I did the video of the fight scene and then did the actual commentary at the end, and people got upset because they kind of thought that the video was something different than what it was supposed to be. So what these videos are for is for a call to arms of our kingdom in 316 to come together and to unite against this dictator. I feel like I shouldn't have to explain this, but I think I do. But understand that by you doing nothing and not uniting against this dictator, you are costing yourself the badges, because we all cannot get royal badges. And for our kingdom, who are free-to-play players and mid-spenders, they need these badges from KVK in order to upgrade their strongholds. Remember that it was Lazy's rotation last KVK, and Mel took it and had everybody go to LGD, and she ended up giving it to 527 because they beat her in one rally, and she went home. And she cannot play KVK by herself, not only if there's not enough people to fill her throne and towers, but she can't play strategy-wise. She always needs somebody to tell her what to do. It's one thing if you're a dictator and you know how to play the game and you can win the KVKs for people. It's another thing to be a dictator and to absolutely be clueless, to lose, and to just not help the kingdom at all. We hate to fight dirty the way that Mel always plays, so unfortunately, we had to take a play from her playbook. And if Mel is not going to respect or honor rotation, then we're not going to let her win KVKs to get more badges to outboost us. And hopefully this video will show the whole kingdom why you have to pick a side and why siding with Mel will not work, because she doesn't know how to win KVKs by herself. So enjoy the video, enjoy the songs, and I'll see you later.
Gonna come to me, here you are, but you better choose carefully. I am capable of anything, of everything and everything. Make me your Aphrodite, make me your one and only, but don't make me your enemy, your enemy, your enemy. So you wanna play with me? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? 'Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse. Are you ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm? 'Cause once you're mine, once you're mine, there's no going. In the palm of your hand now, baby. It's a yes or a no, no, maybe. Just be sure before you give it all to me. All to me. Give it all to me. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? 'Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse. Are you ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm? 'Cause once you're mine, once you're mine, there's no going back. there's no going back. Get you one way or another. I'm gonna win ya, I'm gonna get ya one way or another. I'm gonna see ya, I'm gonna meet ya one day, maybe next week. I'm gonna meet ya. I will drive past your house, and if the lights are all down, I'll see who's around. One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya one day, maybe next week. I'm gonna meet ya, I'll meet ya. And if the lights are all out, I'll follow your bus downtown, see who's hanging out. Slip of the lip or another, I'm gonna lose ya. I'm gonna trick ya. One way or another, I'm gonna lose ya. I'm gonna trick ya. One way or another, I'm gonna lose ya. I'm gonna give you the slip.
Thanks again for watching, guys. Thank you, Sam the Conqueror from Kingdom 462, for helping us make sure that Mel does not get the throne. I ask anybody who comes against 316 to contact me to help us make sure she doesn't get the throne. I am happy to sing any song you want. Blondie, one way or the other, is Sam's request. I did the Dark Horse song because of the whole magic theme, because Mel thinks she's black magic now. So I really hope to see you guys in KVK, whether working together or against each other. Thank you for liking, subscribing, commenting, and sharing. It really helps get the video circulated, and circulating the video helps other kingdoms know that we are willing to work with other kingdoms in order to make sure that Mel does not keep the throne. So enjoy your KOA, everyone. Have a good night.